Hello everyone, I'm back. My name is Evander, or people call me Chocolate the Gaming in the speedrun community, and today I'm gonna be doing Feeding Frenzy 2, Shipwreck Showdown, any percent speedrun. So yeah. So new stuff about me that I just recently cut my hair, which is pretty nice. I kind of like it. All the sides are thinner now, and so yeah, the world record for this game in the speedrun, the Feeding Frenzy 2, is 1 hour 12 minutes and 29.79 seconds by B. Smith, which I think he's from Detroit, Michigan. And yeah, I'm trying to beat him now, because my personal best right now is 1 hour, 15 minutes, and 51 seconds. And in that time, it's just about 3 minutes, and it's still beatable. The world record is still quite free and still beatable. I just have don't do a lot of mistakes, basically. And yeah, that's what I need to do. There are lots of bonus rounds in this game. But there are only 3 bonus rounds that can be skips, meaning that you can just die in the bonus round and you get to the next level, so that it won't waste your time, and it will save us lots of time. And because the point of this speed of the speed run is to get as fast as possible to clear the game as fast as possible. And yeah, that's how it goes. You'll see which level that can be skips, which 3 levels of the bonus round that can be skips later on. And yeah, I guess that's it. Oh yeah, there's also this mermaid thing where if you finish a level and you didn't die at all, there will be a mermaid that swims by through, and it will basically waste your time. So what you want to do in this speedrun is basically just die at least once, or only once in per level, so that the mermaid won't appear and it won't waste your time. But you can't die in all of the levels, curse, because some of these are the bonus rounds and you just have to do it. But the mermaid won't appear if you do it though, for the bonus rounds. But for the other levels that are not bonuses, you have to at least die once, so that the mermaid does not appear. Yeah. So yeah, that's actually pretty much about it, on how the game works and everything, and how the speedrun, the strategy and everything of the game. I mean, I talked to Bismith lots of time. His name is actually Brandon Smith, probably from Detroit, Michigan. He says that getting sub 1 hour and 10 minutes is still possible, and I do really believe in that, because I've attempted this game many times. I've gotten a lot of improvements throughout the game, and getting sub 110 is possible. It's still possible. It's just that it's pretty difficult and nobody has done it yet, ever. And as you guys can see below, I have the sum of the best segments, which is the 1 hour 6 minutes and 12 seconds. And I really do believe if I get a really really good speed run here, 1 hour and 6 minutes is possible. It's technically possible if I just follow the strategy of dying only once per level and don't die more than that. Potentially 106 is possible. It's just that it's extremely extremely difficult. And I wanted to mention to you guys about one thing in this game, where one level in this game actually that's very infamous or very popular, which is level 56. Most of the time it's called the Tricky Treats. It is by far the hardest and longest level in the entire game, in my opinion, because I've attempted this many times. From level, there's 60 levels in this game, and out of all of the 60 levels, Level 56 is the killer one. It's the most insane one, because you guys will see in the when I play the game. But that's the hardest one. So yeah, that's pretty much about it, I guess. So I guess we have to get into the game. This attempt will be like 1 hour long, more than 1 hour, and this will exhaust me most of the time, and it will, I will be very stressful and everything. It's just so long and so difficult. From level 1 to level 20, it's simple. From level 20 to 30, it's still okay. Level 30 to 40, it's getting harder. Level 40 plus to level 50, it's insane. And level 50 to level 60 is a nightmare, guys. It's just that the last 10 levels or the last few levels of the game, it's just completely out of your head. Like, you're basically going to die lots of times unless you get pretty lucky and pretty skillful in this game. Right, so that's pretty much about it, I guess. So I also have a so I'm live streaming this on Twitch, guys. Once I'm done with this game, I'm gonna put it on to YouTube. And so I have this Twitch chat box. Not on the screen though, but it's pop up in my computer, so if you guys can chat, I can read your messages. But yeah, but most of the time I'm gonna be focused on the game. I cannot like talk a lot, because I just have to be focused, that's all. And when I'm playing the game, I rarely talk so that I don't do many much of a mistake, because this is a world record attempt for the speedrun. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Let's go. I'm just gonna set this up. Okay, everything's good. So in Feeding Frenzy 2, you can run it on the start game, or you can run it on the time attack mode. But personally, preferably, I will run it on the time attack mode, because it's much safer for speed run actually. Because in start game you use lives, in time attack you use time, so that when you die you don't lose lives, you just waste time, and it's much safer that way. Because I've tried it on the start game one, where it costs life, and when my life reaches zero, I have to restart the level, particularly that I die from, and it's just frustrating for me. Whew. So yeah, let's go. Just gonna do some little bit of checkings. I hope the game does not crash. I hope my PC does not crash, so I can finish and attempt this game happily. And I hope I don't do lots of mistakes. So, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys that I have this new mouse that I have. So it's really nice, and a new keyboard too. For me to play games and speedrun, streaming, everything. That's perfect. I updated in the description down below if you guys are. If you guys gonna watch this on YouTube soon. And on Twitch, I put the information in the my about section page. So it's gonna be really, really, really nice. So in this level 1, normally there's no big fish that can kill you at that, so the mermaid is fine basically. It doesn't waste much time on this one. Oh my gosh, like, it's so difficult to click. So I'm gonna use Brandon Smith's strategy here to fill up one bar and then die immediately. So it's much safer and doesn't waste much time.
Triple frenzy.
Okay, then die. So that the mermaid does not appear. then just play the game as usual.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
So yeah, this is gonna be for 1 hour. Super frenzy. But since this is still the beginning, Mega it's gonna frenzy. Be much simpler. Everything is just straightforward, but everything will be harder.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy.
Then I will talk much less, unless if there's triple people frenzy. Standing on fire. I will try to talk to you guys
Mega
as best as I can. As best as I can.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
And this is one of the bonus levels that you cannot skip.
Feeding frenzy.
Because nothing can kill you. Here.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Yep, everything's just ready for now. But I kinda get nervous though, cause I'm speedrunning this game. I don't play this game casually. Cause I'm on a world record attempt. If I play this game casually, then I'll be fine. Oh my goodness.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy.
Where's the thing that can kill it? Okay.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
I'm trying to get an insane time in this game. I hope I can get a 106. If I can get that, then I'm done with this game, guys. No more speedrunning Feeding Frenzy 2. Unless somebody beats me.
Feeding Frenzy.
Okay, that's okay. Just need to die once. Even though it doesn't level up one bar. Just don't die more than that.
Feeding Frenzy.
Don't die more than once per level.
Double
or you'll waste
frenzy.
Time.
Triple okay. Frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Oh my gosh. How did he not get me? Okay. A story in Feeding Frenzy 2. I wonder who that is. I can use the ability now. I call it the suck ability.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Feeding frenzy.
Okay, I guess that's fine for now. But that kind of wastes a little bit of money.
Feeding frenzy.
Oh, there's so many.
Feeding frenzy.
Oh my god, this is so risky and everything. Oh! That is so scary just now.
Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
I can just use the clams though. If I wanted to die. There you go.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Okay, that's okay. Oh, I like this mushroom thing. Clams.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
The rule stated that I can't stop the timer when I hit the thing, the boss, or the last level. So I'm gonna stop it right there. Is there a golden herring after? It's a golden herring. You noticed. Oh my goodness, that's... And there's a golden herring as well.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
That's okay
frenzy.
If there's another golden herring up here.
Frenzy.
Oh my lord. That's not leveled up. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Could have gotten an insane time loss, too. Or time save, I mean.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy.
Oh my lord.
Super frenzy.
A black pearl, I've never been this lucky before.
Mega frenzy.
Oh yes, that's okay, I have to die there.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Super Frenzy.
More bonus.
Heating Frenzy. Double Frenzy. Triple Frenzy. Super Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Frenzy. Triple Frenzy. Super Frenzy. Mega Frenzy.
Can you just die anytime then? Another story. I wonder who's that in the shadows. Kinda wasted a lot of time here, unless if I got a black pearl again.
Feeding Frenzy. Double Frenzy. Double Frenzy.
Whoa, that's not what I want, boy. Now I want that.
Frenzy. Triple Frenzy.
Delving deep.
Feeding Frenzy. Double Frenzy. Triple Frenzy. Super Frenzy. Double Frenzy. triple frenzy. Super frenzy, mega frenzy.
This thing.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy, triple frenzy, super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
I hope I can get the world record.
Frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Okay, now I'm fine. Oh, bonus lights. With light.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy.
That was quick.
Eating frenzy.
Oh, this is not a bonus. I thought this was a bonus. That's why I go free just now.
Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Jellyfish is just annoying.
Mega frenzy.
It really stuns you. Another story.
Eating frenzy, double frenzy, triple frenzy, super frenzy, mega frenzy.
Kill me. Been waiting for that. I think there's one
eating
there.
Frenzy.
That is dead.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Mines? Oh, there's mines! I didn't know about this. I forgot about this level. No wonder. It's a good thing that thing exploded, or else I would...
Double frenzy.
But I could just
Triple
die
frenzy.
Then, without... needing to get eaten by that thing.
Triple frenzy. Super frenzy.
Okay.
Mega frenzy.
Oh, that's fine. But I kind of wasted a little bit more time.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Good thing the Fury is not broken on this second Feeding Frenzy game, because the first one is broken, and I don't know why.
Mega frenzy.
I can just die to a clam instead of get eaten.
Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Okay. Eat me.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Frenzy. Eating frenzy. Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy.
Oh my goodness.
Super frenzy.
Sorry guys, can't talk much, I'm just focusing so much now. Okay, that's fine.
Double frenzy. Frenzy. Super Frenzy. Mega Frenzy.
Okay, buddy.
Feeding Frenzy. Double Frenzy.
Okay, buddy. Stop that clam. Stop that.
Feeding Frenzy. Feeding Frenzy.
Okay, that wasted my time. And there's another story.
Super Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Feeding Frenzy. Double Frenzy. Triple Frenzy. Super Frenzy. Mega Frenzy.
Karma's a bitch.
Feeding Frenzy. Double Frenzy.
Wow. Okay. Okay, this is really bad.
Feeding
Frenzy. I should have wasted that shield then.
Double Frenzy.
Really? This level.
Feeding Frenzy.
My goodness, it isn't that difficult. I swear
Double
I got
Frenzy.
It perfect on this one.
Triple Frenzy. Super Frenzy.
Okay.
Mega Frenzy.
That sharp thing.
Mega Frenzy.
Wasted 22 seconds there.
Feeding Frenzy, Double Frenzy, Triple Frenzy, Super Frenzy, Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy.
Okay. Oh, there's a
Feeding Frenzy, Double Frenzy,
that is essential.
Triple Frenzy.
When I already died once.
Super Frenzy. Mega Frenzy.
Okay, gotta keep in my dash that thing.
Feeding Frenzy.
a scary one.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
There's a tiger shark. There's a leopard shark here, so he just died to him.
Double frenzy.
But that's okay. Oh no, don't do that, please. I really hate this part for fish sometimes.
Triple frenzy.
Danger zone. Danger
Triple
zone.
Frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Oh my goodness.
Mega frenzy. Super frenzy.
Goodness.
Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Why do you do this game? When I get to the highest one, there's always something that can kill me. Why do you do this game? Wasted 12 seconds. Oh, this one.
Eating frenzy.
I hate this one.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Super frenzy.
Oh.
Mega frenzy.
Wow. Another story mode. I wonder who that is in the shadows. Really? Okay, this one is a scary one as well. Because there's a lot of things that can eat you. unless if you go to the biggest one.
Eating frenzy. Triple frenzy.
This is scary.
Triple frenzy.
Scary. Okay. Where's the wave? Okay. There you go. Cannot make it these
Eating
things.
Frenzy.
Okay. So many whales, or orcas, or whatever you call it.
Eating frenzy.
Yeah, so many. Huge. Unbelievable.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy.
Oh, okay, this one. I cannot get the whale. No plants that can help you here. They really put it to the hardest level. It's not even near the end yet. Like, where should I go? Where should I go? Everything is danger. Oh my goodness.
Eating frenzy.
Can I die here? Okay. Ready?
Eating frenzy.
Okay.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
Thank you, Golden Mizzle.
Super Frenzy, Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super Frenzy. Mega 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 Frenzy.
Okay, there are mines too, if I can die anytime.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
Guys.
Triple frenzy.
Yes.
Super frenzy.
Thank you, game. Thank you, game. I need that so much. Again, please.
Mega frenzy.
Thank you. I need that shield so much. Oh.
Mega frenzy. Frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy. Mega Frenzy.
Oh, I didn't die. I didn't die? Super oh, this is gonna waste lots of time.
Mega
I thought I'd die. Kill me, Daddy. I'm your child. Daddy? I like your tail, Dad. Oh. Boom. Come here. There's one more. This level is also difficult. And this one is also difficult.
Healing frenzy.
Double frenzy. I died this once. I don't remember I didn't die that.
Triple
time.
Frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Where is the thing?
Eating frenzy, double frenzy, triple frenzy. Super frenzy, mega frenzy.
Okay, this one is also infamous for being difficult. I need more golden minnows and shield minnows.
Double frenzy.
Oh my goodness, this one is so fast. Yep, as I've said, this is one of the levels that I hate the most. I hate the most as well. No one else climbs here to help us, but they rarely give perks, so that's bad. Away from here, brother. Oh my god. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Healing frenzy.
Oh yes.
Double frenzy. Double frenzy.
Oh yes.
Feeding frenzy. Feeding frenzy.
Okay, there's something.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
Every time there's like this kind of C, there's a shield.
Super
which
frenzy.
I can remember.
Mega frenzy.
Now I need to shoot.
Feeding frenzy.
Oh.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy.
That's fine.
Feeding frenzy.
Oh, that stupid puffer.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Goodness, that never happened before. There's lots of food that I can eat.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
If I can't see. Not do that anymore because I've died already.
Super frenzy. Eating frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy.
What's this? Oh. Bonus with light, the harder difficulty. With all these jellies around.
Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
It's also infamous for being hard, and the next level is the hardest ones. Oh, right off the bat, difficult.
Eating frenzy.
I think there are still groups of fishes here. It's just that I don't know where they spawn.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy.
That's not good. That's not good, guys. That's not good.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy.
Ooh, they're shooting.
Eating frenzy.
I need that.
Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
The hardest level in the game. Focus. Focus. I reach so hard with this level.
Eating frenzy. Double frenzy.
I think there's this.
Frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy.
First to shot the whale.
Frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
I didn't know that I didn't die.
Frenzy.
It's okay.
Super frenzy.
But that was a perfect retreat.
Mega frenzy.
lot of time here.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Triple frenzy, super frenzy, mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy.
Wow, that is so quick. There's no more.
Feeding frenzy. Double frenzy. Frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Last level before the boss. So either I'm gonna stop the time on hitting the boss or the stage clears, screen appears.
Feeding frenzy.
Come on, don't fuck this up.
Double frenzy.
If I get a perfect for this, it's okay.
Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Triple frenzy. Double frenzy. Triple frenzy. Super frenzy. Mega frenzy. Mega frenzy.
Have to beat this in 1 minute. Oh my goodness. And one more? Oh my goodness.
Feeding frenzy.
Okay. There goes. Stage clear appears. Okay. There you have it, everyone. It's a new world record time, and it's 1 hour, 12 minutes, and 12.98 seconds. That's a new world record for Feeding Frenzy 2, Shipwreck Showdown. That's amazing. That's as best as I can do. I still quite die a lot, but that's probably the best time that I can do right now. So, well, I can actually stop the timer if I can eat the intruder and then just stop, but I'm fine with stopping right here. So yeah, that's the time, guys. Just want to say thank you for watching, and bye-bye.